You, it's getting weird now, isn't it? Getting weird after like maybe it's only been like a week and a half, maybe, and it's getting really weird staying in the same situation, doing the same thing every day. It's getting kind of weird now. Now, look.
Stay at home and try to keep my mind clear.
so it's always worse than it seems. Overthinking again. Covers. Here's the thing. Look, let me explain before we carry on. I got 1 hour. At this point, we're 10 minutes in, so there's 50 minutes. I'm gonna not do any more than 1 hour. And I have certain songs that I did prepare, but I also would rather see what you have to say. And I'm gonna do a couple of things. The picture behind me is Stevie Wonder, a young Stevie Wonder. Okay, I'm gonna do Untitled by Rex. Enough mistakes, and it feels like she's the only one that hears the things I say. So if for any reason there's some miscommunication or I'm lying to her face, my immaturity and habits getting in the way. Now I can barely breathe and I don't know how I'll explain myself this time. Wish it wasn't a case of this time. Why can't I be any other boy that doesn't need a hand in love? Someone that I would trust, and how did I fail to give you all the love that you deserve? is worth, and I don't mind if you hate me, because baby, if I were you, I would probably hate me too. Sing it with me now. I said that I don't mind if you hate me, cause baby, if I were you, oh, I would probably hate me too. Oh, I'm looking out. I'm reading things. Thanks for coming to every 22,000 people. 22, however many thousand. 0.7. Is it okay if I just play some of the songs that I prepared? I'm actually not going to wait for an answer. I'm just going to do that. It's only a couple. And then we can get into this. We got some time. And sometimes I'll miss, also understand, I respect all the people that, any of the songs I'm covering, the artists I love and respect very much, and I love the songs. I just, sometimes I don't play the bridge because I don't know how to play it. And I'm like, I don't know if we, I don't know if we got time sometimes, even for some, well, that's not true, but that is true, I will cut off my own songs as well. I just also don't know how to play them, so here's what I'm going to do, a song, I don't know if you're actually going to know, but it's called Stay Alive by a guy called Mustafa. Shout out to Mustafa, and shout out to Nick, shout out to Teo at Frank Jukes. A bottle of lean, a gun in your jeans, and a little faith in me. A plane in the sky, the only star alive in this never ending street. The cameras and cops, they could have been stars on our mother's new screen.
Stay alive. Thank you.
Sorry, guys. Again, sorry, Tom. And sorry, everyone else. Sorry, Ben. Fatty. If I was doing that for you, What next? Where should we go? Tell me. Oh, man. Is it hot? Is anyone else hot? Warm. I'm the fire emoji. Baps is in the house. How in the house are you, though? Did someone just text you and say pull up, or you been here? Because, sorry, I'm now speaking directly to Ben Baxi. All of you need to go away. Okay, this is, song, I will play Uno. Maybe I'll do Uno. I haven't rehearsed this one, and I'm sorry in advance. I don't know where to start. How do you admit that you're falling apart?
Me aware of how I haven't been myself.
myself in a while, and I wonder what it was like to be 11. Wonder if there's such a thing as life after death, such a thing as heaven. And every now and then I think about the fact that I'd become a legend if I died at 27. I'm still here, don't worry, I'm still here. Going anywhere, man. Oh. You know what?
Problems on the shelf. I wish I didn't need to get help.
Oh, I've been so hard on myself, yeah. Even my family can tell, and they barely saw what I felt. I wouldn't wish this on my enemy or anyone else. It's not the same. No, no, not the same. It's not the same. Oh, it's not the same as before. It's not the same anymore. It's fine because we're over halfway now. Make sure you let me know what you want to hear. This guitar needs to be tuned again. Let me sing the last verse, and I'll pretend I'm walking off stage like I do in the show. I've learned so much from before. Now I'm not short on advice. There's no excuses at all. No point in feeling upset. I won't take my place on the floor. I'll stand up straight like I'm tall. It's up to me, no one else. I'm doing this for myself. It's not the same anymore. Oh, it's better. It got better. It's not the same anymore. It's better.
Half of me, dream and sleep and laugh for me.
case until I'm able to see your face. You saved me from myself because, don't you worry about me. It ain't new to me, no, no, no. Feeling this lonely, darling baby girl. Don't you worry about me. Cause if you're ever unhappy, sing with me now. Fucking come here. If you're ever unhappy, if you're ever, ever unhappy, maybe, maybe, baby, I must let you go. This is the third one I've done, and I've tried to not repeat things. I have played that more than once, and I played Happiness more than once. I feel like I played Always more than once, maybe. But I'm also like running out of ideas. Like I know you're saying there are certain songs that I can see are getting mentioned, but I literally can't do them because I just don't know how to play them and I haven't prepared for them. Maybe one day I could do them, and I'm sorry that there's certain things I can't do. I don't have to play. But I'm here, you know, maybe, if I've run out of all of my own songs, oh no, I'm not going to do that song. I just need one good idea and I'm off. Somebody text me. And I know I've got enough messages here, but you know. Something I might have forgotten about. Oh yeah, you want the Black Parade. I don't know how to play the Black Parade. But I could try and figure it out. When I was
a young boy, my father took me into the city.
Oh no, man, this is just gonna, I'm gonna see this every day after this. I'm gonna sing this right now, and then I'm gonna regret it because I'm gonna see it every day afterwards on the internet, and I don't know if it's a good idea. When I was a young boy, oh no, my father took me into the city. Yeah, Jim, I know Jim's back. Don't sing My Chemical Romance, but do sing. What do you want, Jim? Let's talk about it, man. Crazy good. I'm fucking with it. Love it. Oh, okay, we got time for like two more, so. I don't know if I can actually play it, I'm sorry. Played a load of these songs before. This is the only thing, and I wouldn't want to. I just don't want it to be so many versions of the same song in existence. Oh man.
Yeah.
song. I just want to say before I do that one song, whatever that is, I'm just going to keep reading until I see the one I want to do. I thank you all so much for coming in here, even if you just tuned in like 1 minute ago. You're here now. Thanks anyway. Thanks as well. I'm sorry about everything going on. I want to say thanks to everyone that's made this, that's helping in the world, and everyone in our National Health Service and in the UK, and everyone working around the world all hours of the day trying to help with people with what's going on. And I'm so sorry to everyone that's being affected by it in a worse way than I am. And I appreciate that it's such a crazy time. And so I'm here for that reason. And it's a free show. You don't have to pay me anything. If you want to send me money, you can. Because I'll take it, but I don't want it. Thanks for coming. Now it's 3 minutes. Got to be a short song, I'm afraid. I love you and I'll be back. I don't know when. I can't. I don't know when. I'm going to have to do one like early morning for people in Asia and Australia. And, who cares? I mean, unless you come to that one, I'm going to see you at the next one.